Okay, for sure it's a result that is disappointing. The last part we make some mistakes that is unacceptable. Easy turnovers, crucial that we pay. First part our defense was not good, but second half I think we came more to play better defense and to clean the game. We took the difference, 9 points, but on the end, like I said, these personal mistakes cost us the loss. Tough, but you know, we have 27 games more. Eh? We are with the back in the wall. All my career, I know, it's not easy. Same happened with Gaziantep. I didn't start very good my teams, but on the end, we will play the level we're supposed to play, I'm sure. For sure, we can think some details, what we can improve to the team. From the other side, we have to continue positive. Guys work good. But now we need to get the wins. Okay, it's tough day. But like I do all my life, I will fight and to find the solution to improve this team. With one or the other way, I will do it. Thank you.